So hi guys, once again this is Grammar Style. How are you all? And I miss you all guys. So welcome back to my channel. So here now we are a new video here since this is a 3 months old Shih Tzu puppy, and she got a skin problem with a scabies. So this is the grooming is for already basic through the nails, cutting their pads, and face trimming, air cleaning, and include bathing. And this is the this is the first time to be groomed this puppy. And all right, shout out all, and for those who leaving comment on my previous videos, so shout out to you. Shout out to Linstar 1971 from Western Canada. Shout out to you, Linstar. And also shout out to Alexei Randall from Australia, and also shout out to Laurie Brenton from USA, and mega shout out to my friend Connie Hill from Washington State, and also shout out to Lucena Ramsey from Michigan, and also shout out to Ilona Brand from Ohio, United States. Mega shout out to you, my friend, Ilona. And also shout out, mega shout out to Cynthia Lopez from Colorado. And also shout out to Maureen Fraser from Scotland. And shout out to Lynn Presley from Australia. Shout out to you. And also shout out to Hal Department from St. Louis, Missouri. Mega shout out to you. And also shout out to Beverly Alexander. I forgot to your location, but I think better luck is next time. Na shout out to you, Beverly. And also shout out to Shiri Mafford from Ocala, Florida, USA. And also shout out to the Harris. Shout out to you. And Lisette Anderson. Shout out to you. And also shout out to Jody Tucker from United Kingdom. Mega shout out to you, my friend. And last but not least, Linda Dudley from Great Britain. Mega shout out to you, Linda Dudley, my friend. And all of you guys, thank you so much for watching my videos. And I love you all guys. And stay tuned and just keep on watching. And thank you so much. And all right, so this puppy is already has a scabies, so this is the male Shih Tzu, and she undergo the treatment, and every 2 weeks she come back here for the shot for six session every 2 weeks. And I hope she come back here all again, and we will see the result. And so since she is a first time to groom, she want to move anywhere. because you don't know what's happening. It's okay, it's normal. Alright, so we're going to take a bath. Papaliguan natin siya. I use this water as a lukewarm water. So we will need use the comb to remove the flakes, dandruff. So we are going to use the comb. Thank you.